Okay, it's time for a two-point perspective with the box above the horizon line. So, if that's what we're doing, we need to make our horizon line first, represented by HL, horizon line, vanishing point 1, vanishing point 2, and then we're going to draw a vertical line perpendicular to the horizon somewhere above the horizon line, not touching it. I made this one about 1.5 inches. So now, horizon line, vanishing point 1, vanishing point 2, and my vertical line. I'm going to go from vanishing point 1 to the top of the vertical line, nice and neat and soft. Vanishing point 2 to the top of the vertical line. Then, vanishing point 1 to the bottom of the vertical line. And this starts to give our object, our box. And this starts to give our box shape. Now it looks like we're looking into a corner, or the corner is coming towards us. Now we need to add each side, add a vertical line to represent each side of the box on the right and on the left. Now I'm going to run from vanishing point 1 to the opposite base of the vertical line I just added for that side. And then vanishing point 2 to the opposite vertical line I just added. Okay, now you can see the box coming together. Now we, as always, we clean up the corners and darken as needed so that the box pops out of the paper. And you can see the box. Two-point perspective with the box above the horizon line.